it in front of wheels.
All right. I'll be right there. There goes my Sunday.
Morning, Eddie.
Hey, Vito. I'd like to introduce you to somebody. Vito, this is Carlo Falcone.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Falcone.
Vito? So, Vito, how do you feel about Alberto Clemente and Luca Godino?
Well, honestly, Mr. Falcone, the way I see it, those assholes tried to steal 5,000 bucks from me and then left me to rot in jail.
That's good. Because the two of them are planning to make a move on us. So it looks like we're going to have to do something before they do something. Eddie will tell you the rest. I'm sure you won't let me down.
Goodbye, Mr. Falcone.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
What the hell's going on?
A car with three of our guys in it disappeared last night. And word around town is that Luca might have had something to do with it.
Who's missing?
Harvey Beans and the two guys who were supposed to be protecting him, Tony Balls and Frankie the Mick.
Yeah.
Beans is Carlo's accountant. If he talks, we're all fucked.
What do you need me to do?
I need you to wait for him in front of Freddy's and follow him to find out if he's involved.
And then?
If you find out that he had anything to do with this, you whack the bastard. And if any of our guys is still alive, try and rescue him. Hopefully you can find him before they spill the beans about our operation.
Where do you think you'll go?
I got no idea. So go prepare. Make sure you've got a fast car and some firepower.
All right, no problem.
Okay, stop by here when you're done. And Vito, don't tell nobody about this.
Got it.
Out of my way.
Possible stolen vehicle. 10-4. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Roger that.
The guy here just assaulted an officer.
Copy that.
This is Luca's. Shouldn't get too close. I gotta make sure Luca doesn't see me.
Yeah, can I help you?
You know how to get into the slaughterhouse over here.
And, what would you be looking for over here?
Yeah, my dog ran in there. Trying to find
him. Your dog, huh?
Yeah. You know how to get inside or what?
First of all, let me tell you something. You are a terrible liar. And second of all, unless your dog has keys to that building, the only way he could have got in is through the sewer.
Sewer, huh? All right, thanks.
Yeah.
price off. Christ, that reeks. Shit, that dog could be a problem.
So, you still thinking about quitting?
Yeah, but I'm not wrong.
Captain Shitbag here to save the day?
Shut the fuck up, Luca.
Hey, I know you. You're the chump who was hanging around with that moron, Barbara. I thought you were still rotting in the can. What the fuck you think you're doing here?
Falcone sent me. He isn't too fond of skinny little cocksuckers trying to turn his guys into mincemeat.
So, you joined up with Falcone, huh? Well, I'll tell you what. If you knew what was really going on, you'd realize that you was better off in jail. But that don't matter now, anyway.
You noticed he was a couple of guys shy at roll call.
Shit. Poor Frankie. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. Beans, stay here and don't come out until we come get you.
Okay. Just don't forget about me. Okay.
Gonna piss his pants.
What's going on?
Yeah, they are. And guess who's next?
A lot of guys with a lot of guns are already on their way over.
Shit, too late.
Here they come.
Nice job. Now let's go get that little cocksucker.
Nah, get out before he makes any more phone calls.
Let me in. Use that cart.
Side of Luke.
I hear you, but you're missing out. I think I'm gonna try out that cattle prod you're yapping
about. Yeah. They didn't want me to take care of him personally.
Don't worry about that. It'll just take a little longer this way. This fuck won't deserve a quick death.
I can't argue with that. Okay, I'm gonna go. I stink like an ass. I gotta get cleaned up.
And tell Lady you don't gotta worry about Luke. Yo, Beans, open the door. It's all over.
You. You're still alive?
Yeah. What'd you expect? Look, before we go home, you want to give me a hand with Sleeping Beauty here?
You know, that's not such a bad idea.
Oh.
You told me to come right back when I was done. You think I'm enjoying this?
Okay. What happened with Luca?
It's done.
All right. How about our guys? You find them?
Yeah. Luca had him in slaughterhouse. Frankie's dead. But Balls and Beans are fine. Luca was, interrogating him when I got there.
Any witnesses?
Well, except for a dozen or so of Luca's bodyguards.
Back up, okay?
It was rough, Ed.
Yeah, it sounds like it got pretty hairy. But hey, you pulled it off and you got there in one piece, right? So go get cleaned up before you ruin everybody's appetite. And burn those fucking clothes you wear. My God.
Mr. Scaletta, sir, please, go home and clean yourself. I see you again soon, huh?
Please, sir, be quick. You smell like Zinberger.
And I'll be needing you so.
Oh, my. You look like a movie star. Take care, sir, and please come again.
Empire Bay, right away! Empire Centuria!
Hey, Vito, you made it.
Hey, Eddie.
Oh, nice stretch.
Thanks. So, what's the plan, fellas? What's with the suits?
Vito, Mr. Falcone is gonna bring us into the family tonight. You and me. We're gonna be made.
Oh, shit. Tonight?
Yeah.
Really? Why didn't you tell me before? What do we gotta do?
You'll find out. But first, there's somebody who'd like to have a little word with you.
Leo, good to see you. What are you doing here?
Hey, kiddo. I want to talk to you about what's going to happen today. Come here, have a seat.
All right. Sure. And hey, thanks again for doing whatever you did to get me out of the can early.
You know, I made good on my second promise to you.
Second promise?
Yeah. I told you the next time we opened the books, we'd recommend you, didn't I? And now it's done.
You had something to do with this, but you worked for Frank Vinci.
Yeah. I would have liked to have had you in our family. I figured Joe there is your best friend. You guys grew up together. Just like me and Frank. Since Joe was working for Carlo the whole time you were inside, I recommended they take you in too when you got made.
Thanks, Leo. I don't know what to say.
You don't gotta say nothing. Not to me or anybody else. That's kind of the way this whole thing works, Peter. Now, come on. We don't want to keep them waiting. All right. I'll see you fellas upstairs.
What was that all about?
Nothing. Just, you know, talking about old times.
Like that time when old Leo dropped the soap.
Fuck you.
All right. That's enough. Let's go.
You're like two school kids, I swear to God.
All right, we're here. Now listen to me, fellas. It's one at a time. Once you're inside, just do as you're told, okay?
Joe, come on in.
Hey. Good luck.
All right, your turn, Vito.
Gentlemen, this is Vito Scaletta.
Vito.
No, this family of ours is a secret. You are entering a society of the chosen. A society which does not exist to the rest of the world. Our family means more to you from now on than your own family. Or God, or your country. If I ask you to kill your own brother, you must do it. Show me which finger would pull the trigger.
Repeat after me, Vito.
If I were to betray the secret of our way of life.
If I were to betray the secret of our way of life.
May my soul burn in hell. Just like you say.
May my soul burn in hell. Just like you say.
Amico nostro. Gentlemen, I give you our new friend, Vito Scaletta.
I am very pleased to have these two talented and honest men join us. And I'm happy this has happened in the presence of our esteemed guests, especially Don Frank Vinci.
And it's going to be. You might wonder why I take this risk again after spending almost 7 years in the can. You see, where I grew up, the only guys who mattered were the guys who had the balls to take.
You will receive payment for your services from Eddie. Would you like to add anything, Frank?
Whatever you do, gentlemen, stay away from the dope. No dope. It's our policy. You can make plenty of money.
And after years of doing everybody else's dirty work, I was willing to risk anything to finally be somebody.
Hey, hey, everybody, let's have some fun. You only live with once, but when you're dead, you're done. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't get run over, let the good times roll. Don't sit there mumbling and talking trash. If you wanna have a ball, gotta spend some cash. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll.
Hello.
Hey, Vito. It's Eddie.
Hey, what's up?
I need you to come over to Joe's right now.
Yeah. Oh, okay. All right. What's happening?
I can't tell you over the phone.
All right. I'll be right there.